Do you know the story behind Diogo Jota's goal celebration? The Portuguese imitated sitting down and playing a video game after he scored the late winner against Spurs. This is because Jota is pretty good on the console, where he was once ranked the number one player in the world on EA Sports FIFA back in 2021. His love of esports also extends to Football Manager, where he once managed his former club, Gondomar, to Champions League success.